Gene Ukrainsky. He's an MD from New York, and he's going to introduce MDWITHME. MDWITHME, as you can tell, is in a suitcase. It's a comprehensive telemedicine solution that fits into that box. It's got integrated software and hardware, a bunch of patented components, and a unique set of algorithms enabling an entire full physical exam with an option of either an instant on the spot or a delayed asynchronous physician consult. They've just started a few pilots in New York and Pennsylvania and some elsewhere, but basically they're going to show you how this is something which they believe is going to fit in multiple different places, but not only across the US but also across the world. So if you're ready, Gene, please take it away.
Thank you. So, thank you. It's a pleasure to be here. And as Matthew said, what we are is a complete solution for the remote physical examination. So, let's have an imaginary patient somewhere far away from me. And we start the exam. The exam usually starts in the physical office with the patient vital signs. So, we can start the exam. Right now, you're actually seeing a choice that the physician assistant have, and the physician will share the screen. As you can see, the vital signs are shown on the screen, and the physician actually see them. Well, this patient is obviously a little nervous.
Yeah.
Next, what we do is we want the visual exam to get the patient. And we created our own proprietary camera for general otoscopic, dermatologic, and intraoral examination. So here we will see the example of dermatologic examination. We have an emergency condition, a mole on my assistant hand. You can easily capture the image, store, and download it into your medical record system of choice. You can also use it for future references or for consultation with a specialist. We can also demonstrate your intraoral examination. Again, the images are easily stored. We spend enormous amounts of time fine-tuning the images to the true capture of the color and sharpness of the reproduction. So what do you do next? You auscultate the patient. So in order to auscultate the patient, we also created our own proprietary safety algorithm that allows the assistant to easily go to each of the point of auscultation. But not only for the immediate result, but you easily can record the sounds in each point, and then you can use it for future references, or for example, again, for consultation with a specialist. Because we cannot touch the patient, or we can't palpate the patient, we replace a palpation with a screening sonogram. And of course, like in any physical physician office, if you have a chest discomfort or chest pain, we have 12-lead EKG available for you. If you want to dwell more in physiologic functions of the lungs, we have spirometer available in the system as well. So fundamentally at heart, what it is a patient-centric telemedicine system. The exam with this system takes about 15 to 20 minutes, pretty much the same as you would have with a physician in your office. And the whole experience that we try to emulate is a better experience that you have in your own physician's office. The quality of the exam is the same, if not better. Our system exists in two reiterations. Here you see the carry-on, which is about 28.5 pounds. We also have a more stationary form, and that's for the chronic care facilities. And as Matthew mentioned, we field tested it in several areas. We had a very interesting and rewarding pilot in Ghana. So if you guys are flying out, not feeling well, this is one carry-on which will help you feel better. Thank you very much. Thank you.